Space Center in Florida, Columbia, the world's first true spaceship, moves to the launch pad. Its powerful new engines have been tried out one at a time on a test bed. Now, in a last critical test, they will be fired all together on the ship. Columbia's engines will hurl it up into orbit. Its wings will let it glide back down to Earth. And then, unlike any craft before, it will be able to rocket again into space.